Now, of course, living in Broadway, you get to meet a lot of famous people. And one of the first people I ever met was Liza Minnelli. And me and Liza, we were like that. To the point where she actually used to dress me up as a man and pass me off as her ex-husband. One of the biggest problems me and Liza had was when we were walking down the street, people would be like, "Oh, Lisa, how are you?" And we'd be like, "Well, my name's not Lisa, it's Liza." But, hi, all the same. And we're carrying, walking, and people are like, "Lisa, how are you? And that's a lovely hat you're wearing." And I'll be, "No, it's Liza, and that's my hair." And so the only way we could solve this problem was by writing us a song. And the song goes like this.
It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snuzz. It's Z instead of S, lie instead of Lee, simple as can be, see Liza? Again, it's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snuzz. It's Z instead of S, lie instead of Lee, simple as can be, see Liza? Now, if my name were Ada, I'd be Ada, even backwards I'd be Ada. Or if my name were Ruth, then I'd be Ruth, because with Ruth, what can you do? Or Sally, or Margaret, or Ginger, or Faye. But when you're a Liza, you always have to say, it's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, because Lisa with an S goes snuzz. It's Z instead of S, Y instead of Lee, it's simple as can be, Z, Liza. Oh, and that is only half of it. Then E double the L, end up with an I. That's the way you say Minnelli. Liza Minnelli. It's Italian. Blame it on Papa. What can I do? Every Sandra, who's a Sandra? Every Mary, who's really Marie? Every Joan, who is a Joanne? Has got two or three with me when I've announced. I don't mind being called. Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snuzz. It's Z instead of S, lie instead of Lee, it's simple as B, C, Liza. Then M-I-double-N, then E-double-L-I, you double up the N, that's not new. Then E-double-E-L, end with an I, that's what you say. Me-